While you hunt for those delicate, melt-in-your-mouth, mousy morsels, there are places you should not go, for fear of death. The Reaper lives here, just like you and I. And just like you and I, he must ingest the living flesh of those less fortunate. There is a small place that I do not want you to visit, even on your holidays, because it is dark and evil place that I've been. When the darkness has overwhelmed my small, decaying mind, some bad things flowed from my mind and through my pen. The brilliant blue ink itself seemed to turn to blood and to my grace. And by the way, should you turn peckish, red is at its finest sautéed with a little engine oil.